Analysis of four-wire mechanism using instantaneous center method. The figure shows four-wire mechanism which consists of fixed link AD, input link AB and output link CD and another coupler or connecting link BC. The input link AB rotates about fixed point A and output link rotates about fixed point D. Let the link AB rotate at uniform angular velocity and it is required to find the corresponding motions of the remaining two links BC and CD. Consider omega AB is the angular velocity of link AB rotating about A in clockwise direction. The value of AB is given by omega 1. Omega CD is the angular velocity of link CD rotating about D. The value of omega CD is to be calculated, which is omega 2. And omega BC is the angular velocity of link BC. The value of link omega BC is also calculated. The linear velocity of point P, VB, in the direction of perpendicular to link AB, that is equal to omega AB into length of the link AB. Similarly, linear velocity at point C in the direction of perpendicular to the link CD is equal to omega CD into length of link CD. The link AB and CD are having motion of rotation, whereas the link BC is having motion of translation as well as rotation. The instantaneous center of the link BC for the given position is determined by drawing normal to the direction of velocity of VB and VC. The normal to the direction VB is the line AB, whereas the normal to the direction of VC is line CD. Hence, produce line AB and CD. The intersection of these two lines is the O, that is the instantaneous center of link BC. The linear velocity at B is given by VB is equal to omega BC into BO, and the linear velocity of C is given by omega BC into CO by equating equation 1, which is in previous slide, and equation 3. We will get omega BC is equal to omega AB into length of link AB divided by distance between B and O. Similarly, by equating equation 2, which is in previous slide, and equation 4, both are velocity of C, linear velocity of C. So we will get omega CD is equal to omega BC into CO divided by length of C. Now let's discuss example of analysis of four-wire mechanism using instantaneous center method. In this problem, he has given the figure, four-wire mechanism figure, which consists of link AB, CD, their fixed link AD. The length of input link AB is 1.5 meter and length of link BC is 3 meter. Length of link CD is 2.5 meter and length of link AD is 4 meter. And the link AB input link is rotated at 25 rpm in clockwise direction. Using this speed, we can find the angular velocity of link AB. That angular velocity link AB is omega AB, that is equal to 2 pi n by 60. So by using that, we can get to angular velocity of link AB is 2.619 radians per second. Now, draw the diagram for instantaneous center. In this, so first we need to draw the four-wire mechanism diagram using appropriate scale with particular angle. So then the instantaneous center O of the link BC can be obtained by producing link AB and producing link DC. The intersection of these two lines is the O, that is the instantaneous center. After that, by measuring the length of BO and length of CO and convert to the scale, we can get CO is 3 meter and BO is 4.65 meter. Now angular velocity of link BC is equal to omega BC is equal to omega AB into length of link AB divided by distance between point B and O. So we can get angular velocity of link BC is 0.845 radians per second. And angular velocity of link CD we can calculate by using angular velocity of link BC into distance between C and O divided by length of link CD. So finally we can get angular velocity of link CD is 1.014 radians per second.